Of course, children can't wait to see what they will be getting from Santa. Now, one local resident has created the go-to app for many when it comes to connecting with the man in the red suit. FiOS1's Brianne Talaka has the story.
Ho, ho, ho. Why, hello. It's just Santa Claus calling.
Even Santa Claus makes video calls. What began as a Santa tracking app transformed into so much more. Howard Hoffman, who started working in the radio industry when he was 16 years old, is the voice and the face behind the man in the red suit.
About 4 years ago, a fellow by the name of Sean Tillman had an app which was just a Santa tracker, which is just something that kids could pick up their phone and track Santa on Christmas Eve. He decided to add a voice call feature to it. And he was looking for a Santa Claus. He auditioned people, and I landed the job. The year after that, he decided to add a video component so Santa can do FaceTime calls.
Great! I've been meaning to call for a while now.
Hoffman dresses up as Santa and makes the video calls from a studio in Oregon. So far, Hoffman has pre-recorded over 6,000 names for the app, which is called Santa Video Call and Tracker. And it's currently the number one entertainment app on the Apple App Store. Hoffman also pre-recorded a number of gift items that children ask Santa for. So all parents have to do is open up the app and plug in the information to let their kids speak to Santa.
Oh, you want a doll. You want a computer.
Hoffman says he loves playing Santa Claus.
I think every voiceover person really wants to do animation. It's their dream to be in a Disney film, to be in a Pixar film. And in my case, I always wanted to make kids laugh. This has really fulfilled that.
And kids can make an extra special video call the night of Santa's big ride, because he'll even answer while he's delivering gifts on the sleigh. In Edgewater, Brianne Talaka, FiOS1 News.